Hi, this topical talk's gonna show you how to use Clownfish Voice Changer to change your Discord voice. So first of all, we have to download and install the Clownfish Voice Changer. This is a free and lightweight app to change voice for our computer. So all you have to need just open Clownfish Voice Changer download page and here download its installer according to your computer requirements. Once you successfully installed the Clownfish Voice Changer, all you have to need just launch it. Now click on this show hidden icons and here you will find Clownfish Voice Changer. Right click on it and now click on setup and click on system integration and here select audio and here we have to install our microphone. So currently I'm using this USB PNP audio device microphone and as you can see it's already installed. So all you have to need just install your microphone from here, then click on close and again click on this icon, right click on Clownfish and click on set voice changer and here you'll find bunch of different voice effects. Now you can select any voice effect from here to use the voice for your Discord. As you can see the example, so here's some selecting female pitch and as you can see the result, let's select baby pitch.
Now to clear any effect just click on clear
effect. Now go to your Discord and click on user settings. Scroll down to this left hand menu and click on voice and video. Here click on input device and all you have to need just select your default microphone, which microphone you are using currently. And now click here, right click on Clownfish again and now you can hear your microphone by clicking here. And now select
the voice that you want to use for your Discord and that's it. This is how we can change our voice for Discord using Clownfish Voice Changer.